All right.
Okay.
Go. So we're talking to Phil out in the hall while we're supposed to be watching movies inside. But when you're in charge, you don't have to watch the movies because you've already seen them.
I've already seen them.
Yeah. So you just showed Tilt scenes, right?
Just showed 3 scenes from Tilt. Very excited and nervous about that. I always get nervous about showing my stuff, but I was exceptionally nervous about this.
Yeah. So I'll ask you what I asked Marty
sure.
Lang. On a scale of 1 to Billy Walsh, how nervous were you?
I was just a small step below Billy Walsh. Just a small step below him.
Okay.
I think my mouth is still clean.
Well, there you go. So yeah, so I saw it was the first thing I'd seen, I think, from Tilt, other than the trailer. Mm-hmm. So you were, what is that, a rough cut stage? Mostly?
Mostly. We're still working with the composer Bill Finn to get the soundtrack done for it, and so we've got that cut. It wasn't colored or anything yet.
I mean,
we just did a quick pass ourselves, and.
All right. So overall, how would you say it went?
I heard people clap. I wasn't in there. I was outside pacing the hall. So
that's what I do too.
So I'm not sure exactly how it went, but I heard people clapping when it was done. So
they were clapping. I was so one of the people clapping. It's really funny. It's actually funnier than I thought it was. Wouldn't be for the 3 scenes, for what it's worth.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. We wanted to show some scenes from some different parts of the film that were different. You know, there's some funny stuff in it and some serious stuff, and we're glad that people enjoyed it.